When we look at startups to invest in through ABB Technology Ventures, we're first looking that the startup has a solution that is very hard to replicate and it has differentiation and solves a particular pain point with customers. We're also making sure they have a team that can execute and adapt. And third, which is probably most important for us as a strategic corporate investor, is that there is a tight fit with what our parent company does. And that when they put a solution out in the market, we're looking at 1 + 1 = 3. So I'm a Silicon Valley based investor. We see lots of startups. We're literally in the land of everywhere you look, there's a new technology solution. But I think what's become a very prevalent theme in the Valley is that everyone is looking just for the next Facebook, the next big thing to make them money. I think what's really impressed me about the Swedish ecosystem is that there is a very acute focus on customer pain points. Every pitch we've gotten is highly focused on some specific problem, which as an investor I love, because you're going after something that you have a very unique ability to solve and delivering something that a customer is going to be delighted by and be willing to pay for. But I am taking the time this summer to go around to different ecosystems around the globe, starting out with Stockholm, Oslo, Berlin, and Munich. In particular, what I see in Stockholm is a lot of passion and really a high degree of creativity, frankly, more so than I see in Silicon Valley.